county jail. The prison band was there, they began to wail. The band was jumping and the joint began to swing. You should have heard this knocked out jailbird sing that rock.
So I'm here at Rockin' Java, and you'll never guess who I ran into. He agreed to do an interview with me. Elvis, come, have a seat.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
I don't want dead Elvis germs on
me. Oh, okay. Well, I thought maybe you had arthritis or something.
Yeah.
With the hand all closed up. Everybody let me rock. Everybody knows Elvis.
So one of your nicknames is the King of Rock and Roll.
Yeah.
Does that have anything to do with how you faked your death?
I don't remember a lot of things where I'm at now, you know. I did it to myself. I probably had one jelly donut too many, I guess. Jail and rock. Everybody let me rock.
Everybody in the whole cell block. One of your last concerts in Hawaii.
Yeah.
A few too many Twinkies. Did you regret that look?
Well, you know, women still scream. It doesn't matter what I look like. And girls like me. I didn't have any problem with it. I got up there, you know. Man.
You're really more known for your music, but you did a lot of movies. I read that you really liked doing movies.
Yeah, I really like doing movies. It's kind of my thing, you know.
It's your thing. Looking back now, do you have some regrets about not getting some acting lessons?
What? Hey, now I thought this was going to be a regular interview, man. You told me he was okay. He's not okay. He's not cool. You don't talk to the king like that. You don't like that. We're gone. Elvis has left the building!